Alabama wins its 13th national championship. And the roses in this grand old stadium are once again crimson.
Reverse pass now. Davis out there. Davis with a one-hand catch. Touchdown!
It up just as he's hit, going again, and he's got Kevin Dorsey, who goes into the end zone. And another touchdown for Adams. DJ Adams with four rushing touchdowns, and Maryland has hit 50 points.
They got to get up there and spike it. 5 seconds to go.
What are they doing? Spike it!
They're going to lose it.
Baby.
BCS National Championship.
I guarantee you 5 or 6 months ago, nobody would have, you know, betted their last dollar to say that Auburn University is winning the national championship. But now, on January 10, 2011, you know, we're smiling right now saying, you know, we did it.
Coach Gene Chizik and the Auburn Tigers.